Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I got some new puppy. Actually, I got two, and it's really cool. It's way more better than my old puppy that's gold. Very soon in the video, as you can see. And listen, thank you for my dad for getting these for me. I'll do this one. This one's red. The red stretches really good and it falls really good. Skip not like the sound of this. Skip just like. Did that scare you? By the way, guys, today's shout outs go to my dad, go to my mom, go to my brother, and go to my brother's girlfriend, and to my two dogs. And the one from school goes to Annabelle. And the one from anywhere in the whole country goes to Simon McMahon. Tell me if I said their name right there. So yeah, guys. Now we're going to have a challenge with them. We got the blue. I just need that red settle. I'll go wait for the red settle. We'll try and make this into a ball. I get this feeling inside my bones. Guys, my voice is already gone, so yeah. Go something. Now, that one's old. There we go. And this one should be settled. I get this feeling inside my bones. Yeah, that one is. Ready, I'm going to bounce this one. Doesn't bounce me either. Oh shoot. That didn't work. Did it stop? No, it didn't. Now we're going to see which one is most stretchy without breaking. Right, there's the blue. That did it pretty good and well. So terrible. Now it's the red. The red is the first one I got yesterday. Okay, I actually did see the red one. Still can't even see the whole lot of the camera. Woo! Never mind the same one, but it did stretch pretty far. Now we're going to see which one farts the best. Ready? So, first red. Wait, that didn't even fart. Oh yeah, that's fine. Okay. Now this one. Yeah, blue is just really good at this. Yeah, scamp thinks the blue as well because it says it. So that's it, everyone. Today you have to check out my video because I am going to be doing makeup. And my hair together live on YouTube. I got it. It's still in perfect shape. I'm fine. Right, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, big thumbs up, subscribe, and leave a comment for any comment as well. And now we're going to try and get to 2 slides to do bye boop. Bye boop.